Maybe, or maybe. Warren? Warren? Yeah, good, thank you, sir.
It's just a barrier test.
Yes, so I get him out and then...
Yeah, not too
hard. Yeah, let him sit behind and then just in the straight, pull me through as much as you can.
Well, don't
abuse him. Okay. Yes, so I'll just hold him together. The main thing is just to get him out those gates.
Yeah.
Please could you give this to Warren for me? Or you could just put them up on the chair there. Thank you. The breastplate. Okay. Thank you. This morning I'm trialing Lucky Stride. He's just going for a barrier test. A nice 4-year-old American bred. I've won 3 races on him at the moment, and I think he's got a bright future ahead of him. So yeah, it's a Tuesday morning. Trial 3. Testing out the GoPro for my friend Mr. Nick Charles. Let's hope this all works out. Beautiful day today in Singapore. Actually too hot, but we love it, yeah? Scenery of the beautiful Singapore Surf Club. Going on the poly track. I'll give him a canter down just to warm up. View going anti-clockwise, actually clockwise, on the poly track, the grandstand, the trailer stand, and my last little warm up. Board, the big screen TV, obviously the winning post. Poly track is in superb condition at the moment, as you can tell by the results and the the speed that we're going. Give him a nice canter back down. The gates. Beautiful ride this. So easy and chilled. Got a very nice temperament outside the gates. We just have to hope that he relaxes himself in there today. Closer here, you'll see the handlers. Hey. So it's a small trial, there's only 5 horses. I'm going to load in. I think we'll be in barrier number 4. We'll put the blindfolds on him just to keep him relaxed in there. Got himself a bit worked up last time. There's a scratching, so we're in barrier 3 now. Putting the blindfolds on. One of the starters. Good morning. Yeah, it's the other 2 starters, John Pepe and Damien Kinnaman. Say hello for the camera. Make big circle. John, hello, hello. One of the leading riders, Michael Rudd. Say hi, Michael. Leave the blindfold on for us as long as possible. No, no, leave the blindfold on. Leave on. No, no, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay. This is MM Ferdas, one of Mark Walker's apprentices. Slowly take it off, slowly, slowly, slowly. trialled okay. This is an easy trial for him. He was relaxed in the gate, that's the main thing. Settled off behind them and then took him quite nicely. As I said, he's a nice horse. Looking for 14 miles. So we just have to get him back to there. We've got a lot of sand. I think you guys will be able to see that on the video footage. There's a lot of kickback out there. I had my breakfast worth of sand. Good boy. Good boy. Good dad. Good champ. Yes. Well done. Well done. I treat most of, actually all my horses, like they're my babies. Same way I treat my daughter at home as the way I treat them. They all got souls. They all got feelings. And if you treat them with a bit of respect, you'll get the best out of them. As a great trainer once said, happy horse, happy jockey, happy trainer makes happy owners. So I try and keep most of my horses in the best spirit as I can. Bond with a horse and it works out perfect. Let's see if my trainer, Mr. Bruce Marsh, is happy. Are you happy with the trial? Facebook. Okay, so now we have to take the... Yeah, he was fine in the gate. Yeah, I didn't bounce him, I just let him come out. It was a little bit slow behind them, but he picked it up really nicely. I never forced him to do it, he did that all on his own. Yeah, he pulled up very nice. Yeah. I mean, I still can't see why he played up in the gate. Because he's usually very quiet. So stuck here. Walk up and then we'll take it off him. So I have to go now and weigh. Way should be about 59, yeah, 60. He settles down.